Now let's look at the ancient teenager. This teenager, we know through the process of mummification. The archaeologists who discovered her can tell that she was wealthy. One reason they can tell that is the straps of the cloth are so intricately designed. We say goodbye to our loved ones very differently today than they did in the past. That's one difference between ancient and modern communities.